A battle is brewing in California over unofficial ballot boxes set up by the Republican Party. Boxes like these have been seen in at least three counties, Los Angeles, Orange, and Fresno. State election officials ordered the GOP to remove them by Thursday, saying the boxes are illegal and vulnerable to tampering.
Misleading voters is wrong, regardless of who's doing it. Political parties and campaigns can engage in get out the vote efforts, but they cannot violate state law.
Well, okay, get this. A California Republican Party spokesman says they will remove the word official from the collection boxes, but they won't remove them. They say the law does not specifically ban the party from collecting ballots in a box, only from forging or tampering with ballots. Folks, look behind me here. That's what the official ballot box looks like. You see, it's got all the languages on it. Official ballot drop box. That's the one that you use.